Ray. Breaking news now in Spartanburg County, where troopers say a driver died following a crash. At about 7:30 this evening, troopers say a pickup truck was heading west on Good Join Road near Highway 357 when they went off the right side of the road and hit a tree. Troopers say the driver died at the scene. Stay with WYFF News 4 as we learn more.